something other. Now me, them youth and I want no other. I'm on a proof on them one on it. That's a girl and in a down. No smile for face, every man a wear frown. For your next man survive on a figure showdown. I in a damn the food and be on the dark side of Kingston town. Kingston town. Every man a fight for wear the king's crown. And when the moon full of you hear that sound, a wild wild west showdown. Yeah, can't offer them youth and nowadays them will be forever running from the law. Kingston a plating, no keyboard nor guitar. Man, we box the food out of your mouth before you could charge. Then turn down and bust a shot on your jaw. And if you hear red stripe, no look for liquor truck. Or the ratty or the squad, the patrol or drive up. Man with weed a run and a hide, wanted man a mask up. Some a dash gun over wall, a scale fence and climb up. Up in a Kingston town, Kingston town. No smile for face, every man a wear frown. For your next man survive, wanna figure it show down. I in a name the food a greyhound. The dark side of Kingston town, Kingston town. Every man a fight to wear the king's crown. And when the moon full on you hear that sound, a wild wild west showdown.
Incredible self-help book that's rewriting the rules on addiction. It's the hot new addiction everyone's talking about. It's sex addiction. Finally, you can shove personal accountability straight up your ass. Leonard Etcher's remarkable 13 Steps to Heaven.
Hi, I'm Leonard Etcher. Everyone's talking about it. Nobody knows what it is. Now, thanks to 13 Steps to Heaven, here's your chance to join me and become a fully blown sex addict. All the glamour of personal problems without health risks or loneliness. Guys, let's be honest. The difference for most men between being a sex addict or not is opportunity.
We'll be right back. muscle I ever worked with eats people. Ugh. Being the best crew leader, couldn't stop lying. Best signal guy, communes with animals. The best logistics person, is so good at logistics, she predicts crime for the feds, the rat. In media, I'm the best hacker I know. Me. Sweaty palms, filthy mind, filthier hard drive, me.
Never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
A small window? Well, that window is closing. If you don't get Bobby to pay- Wander's gonna lock, and all this will be for nothing.
Lester Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are buried. Standard Vinewood? It ain't worth it! Not even for the Union Depository! Shoot me in the head before they take me. You gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. I spent this long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good. Left me alone. I didn't do anything. I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it.
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
there receiving. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass?
Are we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here!
before they take me, you gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. In another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
They're receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass?
Are we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go! Let's get out of here!
rock and all this will be for nothing.
That's Jack Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are leaving. They take me. You gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. This long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
I knew they were listening.
I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass?
The fuck?
I take roadkill stupid and trash stupid over IAA mind control drugs any day I would!
Are we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here!
Hey, said there was a small window? Well, that window is closing. If you don't get Ovid Page soon, the transponder's gonna lock and all this will be for nothing.
Lester Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are buried. In it.
I knew they were listening.
I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? I'd take roadkill stew and trash juice over IAA mind control drugs any day, I would!
Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.